Welcome back. Do wipe the blood and space dust from your feet in the entry bay.
Captain, as it appears we may soon be embarking for a maximum security prison planet, I believe the crew would like to speak with you to, as you humans put it, air some concerns.
Well, folks, I ain't exactly keen on busting into a prison, but riddling bored stooges with bullets does sound like a ride and a half.
I never got to know Doc Wells. We ain't friends or crew. But he's still one of us. He's the reason the boss has been walking right now. We can't just leave him to die in Tartarus.
To extract the scientist, you will need to infiltrate the labyrinth. But that course of action is likely to be quite dangerous, Captain. I am programmed to warn you whenever you exhibit inclinations toward risky behavior. Breaking into Tartarus will not be easy.
Let's just do it! Kick down some doors, grab Doc Wells, and cut a path out. We don't need a plan. We got guns.
If you really mean to do this, you should see to your final affairs and close out any unfinished business. Once you sneak into Tartarus, you may be there a while. Or permanently.
It's the craziest plan I've ever heard. And I mean that as a compliment.
You didn't hire me to think. And I ain't about to start now. You're my boss. And I'll walk into fire with you.
I think it's insane. But maybe the colony needs a healthy dose of insanity right about now.
I know it's dangerous. And I won't lie and say I'm not scared out of my wits. But I couldn't live with myself if we didn't do something.
The entire plan is a terrible idea, but I admire your bravado, Captain, which leads me to illogically believe, against the odds, that you will be successful.
If we don't make it, at least it'll be a great story.
Got my trusty tossball stick, got my ass-kicking boots. I'm ready, boss.
Outstanding.
You can count on us, Captain. We're crew. For real crew. That means we got each other's backs. Right?
Waiting on your command, Captain. I so enjoy watching you sleep for hours on end, Captain. It's quite entertaining the way you drool and whimper